for breaking that story. And we have more breaking news tonight. As we were first to report just a few minutes ago online, the Henry County Sheriff's Office has arrested six people for sex trafficking in an undercover operation. They arrested Christopher Clayton Kelly from Eufaula, Gregory Leon Porter from Abbeville, Thomas Pritchett from Union Springs, Dante Liddell Allen from Dothan, Anthony Rosaw from Eufaula, and Francisco Gomez from Virginia, all were charged with first-degree human trafficking.